thing. The important thing is the rhythm. You must always have rhythm in your shaking. Now, in Manhattan, you shake to foxtrot time. A Bronx, to two-step time. But a dry martini, you always shake to waltz time.
So it's you he was after.
Hello, sugar.
He's dragged me into every gin mill on the block.
Yeah, I had him out this morning.
Oh, I thought so. Say, how many drinks have you had?
This will make six martinis.
All right. Will you bring me five more martinis? Leo, line them right up here.
Yes, ma'am.
I certainly think your husband's great.
Well, I'm glad somebody does.
Is he working on a case?
Yes.
What
yes.
case?
A case of scotch. Pitch in and help him. Is that my drink over there?
What are you drinking?
Rye.
Yes, that's yours.
Want a drink?
What do you think?
Darling, you've got to pack.
Yes, that's right. Pack. I must pack.
Are you packing, dear?
Mm-hmm. Yes, darling, I'm just putting away this liquor. Family dinner, I suppose.
Uh-huh.
Aunt Catherine, Uncle Willie, Cousin Emily.
Aunt Hattie, Cousin Lucius, Uncle Thomas. Pour me one, too. Thanks.
Everything's on the house.
Yeah? That right? Well, that's different. Why didn't you say so? Drinks and everything?
Sure.
Champagne, boys.
Me too.
Sure, champagne. Willie?
Scotch. With a champagne chaser.
Likewise.
I'm worried. I'm going to phone and see if Robert got home.
I don't care whose wife she is. I don't like a dame that gets noisy after she's had a few snifters.
Hi-ho. Seems like man's work's never done.
Ma'am, did he hear that or did he smell it?
That's Mr. Charles, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
This is a cocktail, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
They'll get together. He'll be with you in two shakes of a cocktail.
Cocktail? Cocktail. I think I'll try one of those things. Estralita! Estralita!
Yes, sir, it is.
How do you know? Must be telepathy. That's still my favorite.
Mr. Charles! Here it is. That telescope is working regular now.
And not a moment too soon.
Daddy, drink.
Oh. Thanks, pal. Mommy's a great kid. I'm much obliged.
Oh, it was nothing. Anytime.
Molly, to Phi Beta Kappa convention. Hmm? Well, very nice timing, Mommy.
Astor's gone.
Oh, he's probably gone to the bar. Excuse me.
Well, let's see, Astor. Where shall we put it? I really shouldn't give him a birthday present at all. Sneaking off like that, getting drunk. Without me.
I'm sorry, we couldn't have the drink. Perhaps some other time. It's quite all right. I don't want to appear inhospitable. Here, take the bottle with you.
I imagine that shot was meant for me.
Phil, no.
A fine way to kill a bottle.